Welcome all friends of the Dhamma. Just mindfulness, notice. Your eye look at me. Can you notice how you sitting? Notice and observe.
The posture. Yeah.
Notice and observe. Sitting posture. Notice and observe bodily movement. When you notice and observe, that is mindfulness. When you got mindfulness, notice, always notice, observe how you doing, how you sitting, how you walking, how you speaking, how you thinking, you got mindfulness. Okay?
Yeah.
When you got mindfulness, you're not lost with thought. Notice and observe how you sitting, how you breathing. Can you notice how you breathing in, how you breathing out? Notice. We call mindfulness concentration. People not understand. They do concentration, focus. That is from your brain, not from mindfulness. Your eye, your brain, your eye, look at me, your ear, listen to me, this is your brain, okay?
Yeah.
But now just notice a bit how you breathing. Notice a bit, don't try to notice. Relax and notice how nice breathing in and observe. You got my friend, you feel more wake up, more consciousness, okay?
Yes.
We call mindfulness concentration. Not only concentration. Concentration, that means you focus by your eye, your ear, your brain.
Yeah.
But now your eye with me, your ear listen to my talk.
Yeah.
But notice and observe how you are breathing nicely, gently, relaxingly. We call mindfulness concentration. The same you drive. Can you notice and observe along the way you drive? Other car coming fast or slowly, okay? Can you notice? Can you observe? You not drive alone on the road. Many car.
Yeah. If you not observe, then crash.
Then you not fall asleep if you observe.
Yeah.
If you only focus where you want to go, right, not observe, then you got accident, okay?
Exactly.
And then you fall asleep. Too much concentration, that is your brain too much working, concentration, tired. But not concentration from your brain. Mindfulness, observe. Observe the way you drive. Notice and observe. Many car coming, notice the sign, observe the sign. You feel more wake up, okay? So now, mindfulness by notice how you breathing. But when you notice your breathing, feeling together. Feeling it from your heart. Feeling together. Feeling you get awareness. Awareness and notice how breathing in. Awareness and notice how breathing out. Okay? You got calmness already. Because you got right concentration by mindfulness concentration, not concentration from your brain, not from your thinking. Okay? Not focus from your brain or your eye. Your eye focus making money. Now we not making money, okay? Your eye focus your job. Now we not do any job. We only relax and notice nice breathing. If you focus your breathing, the whole day you focus Facebook, WhatsApp, your job, you focus the whole day. Then you practice meditation, we want relaxing. We want relaxation, we not focus. But we notice.
notice.
And aware. Notice is concentration by mindfulness, not from you. Yeah, you only now relax and notice a bit now how nice being. Okay?
Yes.
That is concentration from mindfulness. Okay?
And but my mind, it noticed and then already boom, gone.
Yeah, if gone, then you just see your mind gone, then it come back. Okay?
Notice again.
Notice. Ah, yeah. Notice, then it come back. Okay?
Yeah.
Notice and aware. Now, aware of this body sitting and awareness of breathing, not only thought breathing, but breathing by your chest and muscle. Now people make big mistake. They try to thought breathing in by focus. Focus breathing out, tired. But normally in daily life, you got already breathing by your chest muscle, got movement. Now they got stuck. They focus breathing, fast breathing. Never see breathing by chest arising, falling by chest and muscle. Now can you notice your breathing and see how you breathe? Notice and see. You got breathing not only by your mind to form the breathing. See how breathing, you got seeing breathing by this body. Got now your chest and muscle not move, not good. When you breathing and awareness of breathing and awareness of how breathing, you got more relaxation and more calmness. So you can see how you breathe. Notice your breathing, your breath, your but see how breathing. Then you can see the whole breathing nicely, gently. So today you forget seeing this body breathing with a rising, falling. It will be more comfortable when you feel your breathing with the whole body rising, falling together. Okay? It will make you more relaxing. It look like you got massage yourself.
Yeah.
This way you got calmness and insight of vipassana. Okay?
Yeah.
Now even your eye look at me, but you don't have to look at your breathing, but you can notice your breathing. Notice not your eye. Your eye with me. Notice is your mindfulness. Notice and aware. Aware of the whole breathing, that is your body got movement and breathing got going inside because of the rising of body, the chest rising, breathing go in and the diaphragm open. Okay? And when you got seeing breathing in, you can see the whole body got rising, and if you got diaphragm opening up, opening and breathing go long and deep. Okay, and then together see when you breathe out, it falling, and then it come out. Not seeing the stomach, seeing your chest and shoulder. Okay?
Okay,
not focus the stomach. Okay,
okay.
Because people focus the movement of stomach. That is another method.
Yeah.
But we not focus directly, but we see the whole body rising and falling.
Yeah.
Then it makes us more comfortable, more relaxed.